Carlson after the puck, and now he got a scrap at the benches. This is Chris Neal. And Luke Schenn's trying to battle back here. Neal's all over it.
It'll be interesting to watch this one. I think Neal's going to get the instigator on this one.
Luke Schenn's dad watching. Chris Rooney and Paul Dvorsky will sort out the paperwork, and now Neal wants somebody else, or Komisarek wants him. You're watching Hockey Night in Canada on CBC from Toronto. This is more like the Battle of Ontario. It's a Luke Schenn getting started at center ice with Chris Neal, and they're both in the penalty box.
Well, guys, you, as a fighter, you want to stand up and get things going. But here's what happens. Initial penalty for Neal. Then he gets another one for instigation. And as a result, you're going to have a guy in the box for 4 minutes. You're an Ottawa Senator. And then during the break, Colton Horse standing up to Zenon Konopka saying, we got the next dance. No problem with me. So look for more shenanigans to happen. But Neal just tries to get things started, get some energy with his team. And as a result, he ends up taking 4 minutes in penalties, gets a 10, and is ejected from the game.
Wow, and when I watched it live, I thought it was all Neal. But when you see that replay, too, Schenn looked like he was quite willing and ready to get involved, didn't it?
But the book has been thrown at Chris Neal. And Toronto, already with a 2-0 lead, is on a 4-minute power play.
Chris Neal, 2 minutes for roughing. 2 minutes for
instigating. It's roughing, instigating, and a 5-minute major for fighting. Straight up the middle, here comes John Michael Lyles on the power play. Leon Phaneuf.